Hello guys, how's it going? My fellow aviators, Pilot for Jake here. Today we are in the DCS F-16C Viper slash Fighting Falcon. And our loadout, as you can see, 2 AIM-9X and 4 AIM-120 Charlie. Today's picture, we got a MiG-21 and a MiG-31. Right south of the airfield, about 80 nautical miles. So let's go ahead and get this bad boy started up. I'm gonna turn up the audio of the sim for sound purposes here. We'll turn up the battery and we'll go ahead and start the jet fuel starter. It's a green light. I don't. We've got to wait for INS to finish aligning. INS, actually. Alright, once again, 60 nautical miles and 83 nautical miles. We should be able to take those down with the AMRAMs. If not, we'll go in for the dogfight. Yeah, within visual range. Turn off the threat audio from the RWR. Chaff, 60 flares. We'll go ahead and set up our chaff flare program right away. I'm guessing this is mostly going to be a chaff sort of fight, so we're gonna have to put in a 8 chaff here. Ah, that's too much. We'll do 3. And for flares, we'll do. Cancel that. We'll do 2. With 0.75 seconds interval. There we go. That's program 1. Very well. And we'll check our INS. It's ready. Alright, let's go ahead and let the do an EPU check. We'll turn on the parking brake. Jeez. Parking brake. There we go. Here. Green light. Alright, we're good. And we'll do a sec check. Also closed. We'll do a speed brake. Speed brake's open. And speed brake closed. And we'll go back in primary mode for the engine. Switch our lights from steady to flash, and anti collision lights are on. Did we just lose one? Yup. We'll just spawn another one. Yeah, there we go. More planes. MiG 20. 25s. Fire control radar, and I'll take your radio altimeter. Alright, we'll go taxi out. Take brakes. They work. Get one shot at recording this, so we're gonna have to let that one slip. I might cut it out. We'll see. There we go. We're gonna go full burner for some time here. We could lose some weight. Friendly. And friendly. We'll go ahead and see. Turn heading 127. It's the closest one. And see if we won't get anything on radar. SAM site here. And there we go. We'll go ahead and scan this guy. Not friendly. Wait, we got two. I think we're looking at the wrong guy here. Yes, that would be the tanker. And this should come up as a friendly, which it does. So we got this one. They need to make it so that you can actually tell the computer that this guy is non-friendly. Dun, 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 dun. All right, we'll come out of burner now. I'll do some flyby shots here. Pretty neat. He's reported 24,000 feet. This guy's 24,000 feet. We got ourselves our target, boys. We are now following. Switch to air-to-air mode and AMRAAMs. This guy's coming up quicker than I expected. Alright, we got ourselves two guys. Don't like that. Fox 3. Gonna re-engage this other guy. Jesus. Looks like I've just dodged that missile. All right, we got a splash. Except that's not hitting us. Re-engaging. Give me that red. All right. Just to make sure I'm not shooting the wrong guy. Since the IFF isn't implemented as you'd want it yet. We can soon pickle our fuel tanks. I wonder if they fixed the gun. Nah, still the same thing. We could fire an AMRAAM at him from here. But it's not a guaranteed hit. Fuck it, Fox 3. Look at that baby go. Alright, and the evasive maneuvers. Alright, we hit him. He's going down. Now, one last guy heading 222, 40 miles. There we go. This guy's low to the deck, 1,000 feet. Alright, let's go get him. Wait, did he just die? Yep. Oh, well, I guess that's it for the sortie then. Shut down. They still need to work on the AI. Just don't have time to record on a server right now. Why did both my missiles on the left shoot and not the right? Well, let's bring her back to base right up there. I'm gonna spawn in one more flight, and if he's close enough, I'll get him. That's not far. 40, we'll get him. Here we are, two targets on the FCR. We'll go ahead and interrogate both of them. This guy's friendly. This guy appeared to be friendly as well. Yep, both coming off as friendlies. Alright, here we go. This is probably the guy. Yep, no interrogation returning there. So we'll just go ahead and lock him up. We're 34 nautical miles out. And we'll wait for AVAX to give us another report, and then we'll check if that matches with what AVAX is saying. Just do one more interrogation just for the sake of it. Yeah, he's not coming up as friendly. 29 and 29. Yup, that's about right. And his altitude is 12,000, correct? We've got an F5 actually. Gonna fire in 3, 2, 1, Fox 3, and Fox 3. He's going evasive, I'm going countermeasures. He survived that? Alright, we're gonna engage him with AIM-9s. Merge. Where the hell did this guy go? Fuck, he's hard to see. I'm gonna drop the tanks. Oh, we got a lock. That's the tanker, shit. Oh my god. He just fired at me. Lucky I didn't get hit there. We're tracking. What's our range? 2, 2.5. I'll fire at 2. Fox 2. pulling flares. Splash. Put that last one in him. Alright, that's enough dogfighting action for today. Let's return to base. Shut down. And we'll fire the gun, just for sake. That's what that sounds like. 5,000 pounds. Is it here or is it one more? Oh, it's one more. Okay. It's there by the green smoke. We'll just go supersonic. We got the fuel for it, so. All quiet in the front, because it's, you know, broken the sound barrier. Just up there by the green smoke, about 10 miles. We'll do an overhead brake and landing. Good fuel burn, 61,000 pounds per hour. Currently going Mach 1.3. Let's go ahead and bring her back out, maybe. Three kills in one go, not bad. Oh, and one dogfight. Ish. Almost got killed. That would have been embarrassing. We're subsonic again. About 2-3 minutes until we're on the ground. I can jettison the flares, that looks nice. That's chaff. And route. Disable the countermeasure system. And we'll bring in our approach, our brake, and our landing. And we empty the gun as well. And I'll go ahead and turn up the game audio for this.
1-1.
Alright, success. Just gonna taxi back over to the ramp. Okay, Russian massive helicopter. Alright, let's shut her down. And that's it for this video. Thank you guys very much for watching, and bye-bye.